Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and in today's video I will show you how you can update your existing app on the Google Play console. So without any further ado, let's hop into it. So open your browser and log in to your developer account. After that, just select the app that you want to update. Click on Products on the left hand side. Click on Create New Release. Now scroll a bit and just upload your .abb file. Now wait for a few seconds. Scroll down, and if you want, then you can also write some release notes. I'm just copying from the previous release. Once it's done, click on Review Release. Finally, click on Start Rollout to Production. And that's it guys, after it gets approved, it will be live in the Google Play Store. So that was all for this video. If you find this video helpful, then make sure to drop a like, share it around, and consider subscribing to this channel for more videos like this. And I'll catch you in the next one.